just away from Tuddington Lock, and I don't know if you can see the little, how many boats were in the lock? Seven of us?
Seven
locks behind, seven following. Locks. Yeah, seven in there, and we're now on the stretch of Thames.
Tidal Thames.
Tidal Thames, and it's a glorious day, so hopefully about an hour.
An hour and 15 minutes, yeah.
We'll be turning onto the Grand Union.
The tide's still coming in at the moment, the final bit. And then there's about a quarter of an hour of slack tide until she starts going back out again. So we should get halfway before the tide turns. And then it'll be pushing us along a bit quicker as it starts dropping.
Yeah.
I don't know what the rise is today. Of course, we've come out of Teddington. We've got Richmond to go through. 2 hours before and 2 hours after high tide, they raise the paddles on the weir. So we go straight through that instead of going through the lock. All other times you have to lock, because obviously the water level drops at a certain point. So the next site will be Richmond Lock and Weir.
So yes, we quite excited about it this morning. Not done this before, so yeah, a few butterflies. I think I did anyway.
A little bit of apprehension, and
yeah.
I mean, this tide is still, as I say, still coming in at the moment. I can feel it a little bit. It's reduced the speed slightly, but. Planes are big, aren't they?
Oh, yeah, so we're turning this round.
Double decker planes. How do they stay in the air at that speed?
Stopped overnight at Teddington Lock, and now it's time to start heading to get into the lock for high water at 1:10. Nine of us all together, maybe?
bit of lead boat, so we've got to go and drive.
Yeah. We had a little bit of a query then.
This island on the left, there's a channel either side that is navigable. And I said, well, there's no island mark on the map, but there is.
Very faintly. Very faintly. Anyway, we did it. Look how beautiful this is. So, so pretty.
Big house built underneath the like path.
That one is. Yeah. We're now coming up to Richmond Bridge. We're getting closer to London, and look at the buildings. Well, we're inside the Thames lock now, which is the first lock coming onto the Grand Union. And it's been a bit like herding cats, because seven boats come out the lock and we can only get two or three in this one.